LAX18 is launching a new tool this morning to let us interact with you. And our very own Larry Smith explains how it works.
If you've ever watched a story from home and really wanted to sound off about it, well, now here's your chance. We have some new technology that allows us to hear directly from you and in real time. For certain stories, we'll ask you guys questions about how you feel about it, and responding is really easy. All you have to do is go to lax18.com/vote now. You can also go to our LAX18 app and find the Vote Now story, or find it under the Features section. Just submit your vote and boom, it sends the results to us instantly. We'll show those results on air and you can see them online. It's pretty easy. So when we ask a question, we want to hear from you. Go ahead and lock in the address, lax18.com/vote now. We can't wait to hear from you.
In fact, we want to do that right now. After working from home during the pandemic, we want to know, how comfortable are you returning to work? You can head over to lax18.com/vote right now to cast your vote. And you can also point your smartphone camera at the QR code here on your screen to take you to the same page to vote. We're going to check back in to see what you think a little bit later right here on Sunrise.